Well, Joe's our beautiful little four-year-old boy who passed away 2 years ago. He was born with a rare genetic disorder called Angelman syndrome, and when he was two, he had a reaction called Stevens-Johnson syndrome to one of his fitting drugs, and that blistered his body outside and in, and that's what made him life-limited. But he fought off 13 superbugs, and we had to go out to Bristol and was told he would never make the journey, and he did, and you know, he lived another 18 months after that. And he was such a beautiful little boy, and he had such a great smile and personality. Although he couldn't speak, he just communicated with everyone that sort of was around him, and that's why we wanted to tell his story after he died, because he was such an inspiration. And we set up the website joeway.co.uk 4 weeks after the funeral, and we came up with various fundraising ideas, and for the first 42 weeks we were raising £1,000 a week. And we now have the Joe Way Paddle for Life, which started in 2008, and that was organised by Fishtail Lifeguards, who did the memorial paddle. And then last year we had the first actual Joe Way Paddle for Life, which the idea originated from the lifeguards. And this year again, Joe Way Paddle for Life, we achieved another £6,500. So for us, it's not about raising the money, although we're up to £92,000 now, which is all down to people's generosity. It's about a community-based activity that we can do with kids, bring the kids into Joe's story, let them embrace it and let them enjoy themselves. And you know, it's really important that when people come to the paddle, they have a great time. They raise money for a charity that's important to them, and they actually are inspired by Joe's story, and that's what we've always set out to do, and we've not been disappointed.
We can remember swimming in December, heading for the city lights, 975.
For us, you know, I love surfing. It's helped keep my head above water at times when it's been very difficult, and it's just all encompassing for how we deal with the loss of Joe.
Drips from your eyes. We are the people.